What's left of them?
Strickland said you guys were coming. Hell, we never thought you'd make it out. You find any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up here.
It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could use some of that high-tech armor when the ice hits. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!
Sir, we got more hostiles inbound!
Hold your positions!
We got cover!
Jesus! What the fuck are these things?
Incoming fire!
Nomad, JSOC wants the civilian extracted safely. I'll see if I can scramble down the bird to pull you out.
Roger that. Helena, stay calm. We'll get to you.
Everybody out! Take your ass down to the son of a bitch anywhere near the evac point! We can't stop it! Fuck! Can't take this thing! Fire! Fire! Island alive, get your ass down here now! Nomad! They're streaming into the valley! We gotta defend this point until we can extract the wounded!
Don't let that fucker get through! on my way, Major.
Nomad, we ain't waiting all day. Get to that VTOL now.
Strickland!